it's mechanical television, light from a subject hit a spinning disc, breaking it into pieces. Each piece of light hit a photoelectric cell, which converted the light into electricity. A bright piece generated a lot of electricity. A dark piece, a little. The changing electricity was sent to a receiver, causing a neon bulb to rapidly flicker bright or dark for each bit of the picture. A receiving disc, spinning at the same speed as the first, put the light and dark pieces back together,